manager might have a key too.
Vault in the back,
you luck,
time.
But you don't need it, right?
Yeah, no, that's not very trustworthy. It says that every time. It's just the base one, but if you buy insider info, it will let us know.
I have a problem. I can't close the map down.
Try right click.
There we go.
Okay, folks. My guy stashed the thermal drill for the bank vault in the parking. It's a straight cash hit. You know how it goes.
Right, I'll just do you up, Foggy. Thank you. Yes, vault is back. Step one is
click. Hold up, should we check the security room?
Yeah, that's fine. Can someone pick that lock?
Alright, let's do this.
Yet, so.
Dude, your mask is fucking creepy looking, by the way.
Fine.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's actually just a baby key one, and it's got like a little red material for you, like a
face mask.
Guys, the thermal drill! Go get it!
And I want to see it then.
Do you want me to grab the drill? And then wait.
And yeah. Who's got the baby one? Yeah, alright. Okay, just wait one sec. Shit, yeah, everything's in the
correct place.
Everyone's in the... Alright, everything's perfect. Just let me...
Ooh, it's on
don't
now.
Don't respond until you have some people that can scout.
Okay, great. I've got that thing to the vault door.
Don't worry, I'm just gonna wait out inside.
Perfect. Okay, so,
no real issues. I got the hiccups.
And there's minimal guards, minimal people at the back. So now we're just gonna get rid of all the guards, all the people at the back, and then we can just drill happily dappy and get every sufficient safe deposit box and leave.
What do we do with the tellers?
We don't need to go down that way, because we only have to do that when the vault is in that little position. But the vault is still right there. So this is just the layout that you want the most. Shit. Back up, outside. Alright. Here's one person we shoot. Alright, can you guys go on the cameras?
Get some!
Alright, can you guys check in anywhere in this room if anyone's in there? In this room? Wait, hey, is that guard outside?
Is there a limit to the number of body bags you carry?
Okay, don't shoot!
Down on your knees! Now cuff yourself!
Alright, we gotta go under the roof. It's fine.
You cuffed him? Right,
yeah. Alright, now... That guy just stays in the back front, so...
Right now.
Because the moment we get those these two guards out, we can start the heist.
Okay, one is around the back of the tellies.
Okay, yeah, we need
that's like
one
last
to be
location.
In this room. We just need one to be in this room and then I can take him out. Alright, there's a guard. So. And is he in this room? Oh shit, there's two.
There's a civic be out on the bench out the front.
Yeah. Is he going?
Last time I saw the other one, hang on. I'm gonna go.
And he's walking. He's coming around.
Okay, I see them both.
Where's the guy? Where's the other guy?
He is fucking by the tellers. See where I am?